क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री सी सेकंड. सो आई नीड टू फाइंड लाप्लास ऑफ डी बाय डी टी साइन थ्री टी डिवाइड बाय टी. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन डू दिस सम एग्जैक्टली एज माय सम व्हिच आई डिड इन डिसेंबर 13. सो इन डिसेंबर 13 देयर वाज अ सम ऑफ आई जस्ट मेंशन हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री सी सेकंड. देयर we found out Laplace of d by dt sin t divided by t. So we need to find Laplace of this. This is exactly similar sum. In the place of sin t, it is only sin 3t. So in your answer, there will be only change of, in the place of 1, there will be a change of 9. So hope you can do this. Just refer my December 13 solution. So this is sum of December 13. Now, we'll go with next sum. So my next sum is question number 4, C1. Now, the sum is find inverse Laplace transform, this I write as find ILT of 1 by s tan hyperbolic inverse s. So that means I have phi of s, that is nothing but 1 by s tan hyperbolic inverse s. Now students, we know that tan hyperbolic function, we need to use a formula of log. So we can say that tan hyperbolic inverse x can be written as 1 by 2 log of 1 plus s divided by 1 minus s. So we have formula of this. I mean to say here that it is only s. So let's substitute here. So I get phi of s is equal to 1 by s 1 by 2 log of 1 plus s divided by 1 minus s. Now you know students, for log function, we can consider this log function as a function. That means let us say this as phi 1 of s. Now we have a property, whenever log function comes, we will be applying a property of L inverse of phi of s. So let's say here phi 1 of s, that is equal to minus 1 by t L inverse of phi dash of s. You can apply this property. For this, I need to change this log function. So I can write here, phi of s is equal to 1 upon, there is 2s. I can write this as log 1 plus s minus log 1 minus s. Now let's differentiate this function. Don't take 1 by s. So I say my phi 1 of s is log 1 plus s minus log 1 minus s. So I want phi 1 dash of s, that is 1 upon s plus 1 minus 1 upon 1 minus s, which we can write as phi 1 dash of s is nothing but 1 upon s plus 1. By taking minus common, I can make this as plus, which again due to the above minus, let it be minus. So I can write this, multiply this minus here, so it becomes s minus 1. So this is my phi 1 of s. Now let's substitute in my formula. So I say L inverse of phi 1 of s is minus 1 by t L inverse of phi 1 dash. So that becomes 1 upon s plus 1 minus 1 upon s minus 1. So I can write this as minus 1 by t L inverse of this will be e raised to minus t minus e raised to plus t. Now students, as you know, in my sum there is 1 by 2s outside. So we know that L inverse of 1 by s, if suppose there is a function phi of s, I can write as 0 to t f of u du, where f of u is nothing but L inverse of phi of s. So in our sum, as you can see here, that is 1 by 2s is lying outside. So I write 1 by 2 as a constant, and 1 by s will be giving me effect of integration 0 to t for L inverse of this whole function. So I can say here, finally, L inverse of phi of s will be 1 by 2 is outside, integration 0 to t, and tan hyperbolic inverse s L inverse like to be this. So I say here minus 1 by t e raised to minus t minus e raised to t, you can write this as dt. Now normally when you keep 0 to t limits, I suggest you to write in u. So I can write this as minus 1 by 2 integration 0 to t 1 by u e raised to minus u minus e raised to u du. That's my final answer.